Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is my monthly upload for the embellishments on the 11th collab. And it's a collab that is to help get us to use things that we have in our stash to just make embellishments to have on hand to use on projects that you might make throughout the upcoming month or several months or whatever. You just have them already ready to go. With this set of embellishments, I was finally able to use up a pack of felt flower stickers. I had gotten them back probably early March before the whole shutdown, pandemic shutdown, all that happened. These were purchased from the Dollar General. So I was very happy to get those last 7 flower stickers used up. I used these 4 here are made with, I used a sheet of 6x6 paper out of a paper pad that I'm using up for another collab, Smash That Small Paper Pad collab. And I will show that paper pad on the 25th of June. And you can see all the projects I made with that and also what the paper looks like and stuff. But I made 4 of them with 1 sheet of that paper. And I used a 2.5-inch scallop punch to make the larger scallop background. And then this smaller circle here in the middle is a 2-inch circle punch. And I did ink the edge so that it would stand out a little bit. It was kind of getting lost in the background. And I just took these flower stickers came with a tiny little gemstone in the center of them, and they were almost too small. They didn't exactly look normal on them. So I just peeled them off and then added my own little embellishment with hot glue. And I think that fits the center a lot better. So there is one with the yellow sticker. 2 of these have this really cute little blue and yellow flower. And I used the same center on all 4 of these. And then here is one that's just the green flower. And the background paper is, well, it has that blue and then it's got sort of yellowish green colored, like a floral print on it. So I thought that went good with those 4 flowers. And the last 3 flower stickers that I had were 2 pink and 1 purple. And also had these little, let me pull the package over here. I'm working on using these up that I found that I didn't even know I had until I was going through stickers and organizing a couple weeks back. And these are yo-yos. And I got them, I guess, on clearance from Hobby Lobby. And I still have 2, 3, 4 large ones. And I'm down to now 2 of the small ones. So I'm hoping to use those up soon. And I just used a little stack of, little matte stack of cardstock for these 3 flowers here. And I did pull the gems out of the middle of those as well so I could put my little yo-yo down. And then I found these really pretty, they're very rough textured, very sparkly centers for them. I thought that turned out really, really pretty. And then these 2 purple or pink ones are the same. Use that yo-yo there that has the lighter and darker pinks in it, as well as some green, just really pretty colors. And then I use the silver center in that one. So there are those 2. So I was able to get 7 embellishments, and I'm wanting to try to start making some little like gift boxes, tiny little gift boxes that might hold like a gift card or a few pieces of candy or just something little, maybe a piece like one of my handmade jewelry pieces. And I think these would be cute toppers for those. Or even if I just got a plastic bag, a clear one of those clear bags, and made a pretty decorative topper for that, this could just kind of go right on the front of the bag. So these would be really nice little embellishments to have for gift bags and gift boxes. That's what I plan on using those for. And I might see if I can't find a good tutorial on making like a really small either handmade bag or box out of a piece of 6x6 paper, because I'm getting real close to the end of my paper pad that I'm trying to use up. So maybe if I could make a few boxes, and that might help use that paper up faster. But thank you so much everyone for watching my video, and please check out everyone else that's in the video or in the collab. Their links will be in the description below. And again, this is the embellishments on the 11th, hosted by Deb Houck's Crafty Cottage. Hope you all have had a great start to your week, and I'll talk to you all next time. Goodbye.